Oh, hear the guard. What if Victor and I don't like each other?
But I've never even spoken to her.
Since I was a child, I've dreamt of my wedding day. I always hoped to find someone I was deeply in love with. Someone to spend the rest of my life with. Silly, isn't it?
This morning, I was terrified of marriage. But then, on meeting you, I felt I should be with you always, and that our wedding could not come soon enough.